वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स इन सेशन ऑफ केमिस्ट्री ऑफ आवर 11th स्टैंडर्ड वी आर डिस्कसिंग बेसिक प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री एंड इन दैट टुडेज टॉपिक इज आईयूपीएसी नोमेनक्लेचर ऑफ डाई सब्स्टिट्यूटेड बेंजीन डेरिवेटिव्स आईयूपीएसी नोमेनक्लेचर एज वेल एज कॉमन नेम्स ऑल्सो वी आर गोइंग टू राइट ऑफ डाई सब्स्टिट्यूटेड बेंजीन डेरिवेटिव्स नाउ इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर और इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ सब्स्टिट्यूटेड बेंजीन डेरिवेटिव्स मोनो सब्स्टिट्यूटेड मींस वन हाइड्रोजन एटम ऑफ बेंजीन इज रिप्लेस्ड बाय अदर ग्रुप ऑफ एटम और एटम्स एटम्स और ग्रुप ऑफ एटम्स हियर डाई सब्स्टिट्यूटेड बेंजीन डेरिवेटिव मींस two hydrogen atoms of benzene are replaced by another atom or group of atoms here we have made three different categories for writing names of benzene derivatives first we will see common names are given by the prefixes as ortho meta and para ortho meta and para In IUPAC nomenclature, numbering is used instead of prefixes. Instead of writing ortho, meta, and para, we'll put numbering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that numbering is used for writing the name. So, we'll start with first example of disubstituted benzene for writing the common name as well as IUPAC name. First compound is in this compound students have taken benzene ring and two hydrogen atoms are replaced by two chlorine atoms here first position and second hydrogen is of neighboring carbon is replaced remember first hydrogen of this carbon and second hydrogen of neighboring carbon is replaced if you see in common nomenclature this is called as ortho position first from right hand side and left hand side is called as ortho position second from right hand side and second from left hand side is called as meta position exactly opposite that is fourth position from the topmost carbon that is called as para position here there are total two chlorine atoms attached to benzene therefore in common nomenclature this will be called as O dichlorobenzene And IUPAC nomenclature, numbering will done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. On which two positions chlorines are present, first and second. Therefore, 1, 2, 1, 2, dichlorobenzene. 1, 2, dichlorobenzene will be the name of this compound. Similarly, we can have one more example of the same type students. Benzene ring and instead of first and second carbon, we have first and third carbon. Chlorines are attached on first and third carbon. Students, if you write common name, this is the meta position. Therefore, if you write the common name of this compound, this will be M beta, M. There are two chlorine atoms, M dichlorobenzene. But we are writing IUPAC names. Therefore, numbering will do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 1, 3. 1, 3. Dichlorobenzene. Benzene 1,3-dichlorobenzene is the name of this compound. Okay, students, therefore, same group or same atom is attached to benzene. Second type we have, if two different substituents are present, two substituents are different, then alphabetical order is used. We'll see the example. Suppose students, two different substituent means, we'll take the example. Please see, one is bromine, second is iodine. Bromine and iodine, what we are going to do? Substituents are different, therefore while writing IUPAC nomenclature we are going to use alphabetical order. Students, alphabetically B of bromine comes first, then I of iodine. So I will start numbering from the position of carbon to which bromine is attached. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. On first carbon bromine is attached, on fourth carbon iodine is attached. Therefore name of this compound will be 1-bromo-4-iodo. 1-bromo-4-iodobenzene. 1-bromo-4-iodobenzene. And common name, this bromine will be first position. As compared to this bromine, iodine is present on para position. So P iodobromobenzene will be the name of this compound. Okay? Then second students, second example we have of the type having different substituents. Again, one is chlorine and second is nitro. Alphabetically, chlorine, that is C, comes first and then N of nitro. Then while writing, while giving the numbering, we will start from the carbon to which chlorine is attached. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. 1 chloro, 3 nitro benzene. 1 chloro, 3 nitro benzene. 1 chloro, 3 nitro. One chloro, three nitro benzene. Okay? Students, here we have used alphabetical order because our substituents were different. Third and last category we have. If one of the group gives special name to the molecule, then compound is named as derivative of that special compound. Say, suppose we have phenol and chlorine is attached to fluorophenol, then name will be the chloro, 2-chlorophenol, 1-chlorophenol, 3-chlorophenol accordingly. We will see the example directly, students. have another example. Again, easily we can understand, students. This benzene ring attached to CH3 is called as toluene. CH3 attached to benzene ring is called as toluene, and nitro group attached to this toluene will give the numbering 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. As compared to this toluene at the methyl position, on third carbon, nitro group is present. Therefore, name of this compound is 3-nitro. Next video, we will be seeing the trisubstituted benzene derivative.